Completely useless ukulele tips. Maybe you can use. Hola, soy el capitán. I'm your captain on this flight of fancy to teach you the 14th most useless ukulele tip. Number 13 has already been done, the unlucky 13, so we're moving on to 14, and especially in honor of Halloween and El Día de Muertos. So we're going to show you a tip. And as the captain of this flight, I'm going to show you it right now. Now, you might have heard this tip. It's been, this little lick has been in many old movies and many old songs over 50, 60 years. So here it goes. Hold that ghost. Now, have you heard that before? That's a do, 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 do. You can just see those skeletons shaking. So I'm going to show you how to play that tip. So you need to know how to do the C minor chord on the first three strings. You bar the first, third fret on the first, second, and third strings. Those notes are C, G, and E flat. But you're going to play them from E flat upwards, from the third string, second one. But the first note you have to play is the open C, which is the third string open. So you go, you're going to do the C, then you're going to bar the frets, three frets after that. And to the second fret on the first string, second string, fourth fret, third fret, second string, first fret, second string, then the third fret on the third string, which is E5. So you go, so again, you're going to go. Now we'll put the tab on the screen right here, as you can see. Check that out. That should help. And you can also do that little trill that I did on the first string at the second fret. Put your first finger on that second fret, the B note, and you can go to the third fret and do this kind of Bach trill. You take, it's a pull-off, you take your third finger, your second finger on the third fret, and you sort of, you hit the first, second fret. So you go. So that's it. That's the scariest Halloween lick ever. El Día de Muertos. El Día de Muertos. Adios, el capitán.